As you might be able to tell, it's not exactly first thing in the morning. I've been taking corrals apart. Water in there. Coolant anyway. So I'm just starting up the Bobcatty. Plenty oil, plenty water. I don't know if you can see that marker in there, but plenty of hydraulic fluid. And so, we're ready to go. What a deal, Lucille.